Now, I always wonder what Maror tastes like by itself, like before Pesach. This is a bracha adama, right? Bracha adama. I don't know if I'm ready for that. Just kidding. It's not Maror. It's a parsnip. It really belongs in the soup.